Zing.
It's good to see you. And in one piece. You as well, friend. I'm sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it. A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, you'd certainly have slain them where they stood. It's quite all right. Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Shut up.
Is that all? I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the place? A man named Tamir. Al-Mu'allim takes issue with the work he does.
What?
Now tell me where to find him. Surely you remember how to track an enemy. Of course. Learn where he will be and when. That sort of work is best left for. Search the city, determine what he's planning and where he works. Preparation makes the victor. What can you tell me of him? Tamir makes his living as a black market merchant, so the Sun district should be your destination. I would suggest you seek out the following places. This small...
What?
The Madrasa to our east, and in the gardens north of this bureau. Focus on these places, he should become.
Okay.
I assume you want me to return to you when this is done. Yes, come back to me. I'll give you Al-Mu'allim's marker, and you'll give us Tamir's life. As you wish. Remember, Al-Tayyar, if you find yourself in trouble and the city turned against you, return to the bureau. I can shelter you from the storm. Be warned, though. If your enemies are too close, my door will remain closed until you've lost them. Do you understand?
Yes. To bring the enemy inside would compromise the Brotherhood. Very well. Off you go.
Alright, let's go. Sorry guys, I had to cut it because I couldn't find this place. So I just kind of cut until I could. So yeah. That is what it is. Oh crap. God damn it. Ugh. Ooh. Oh yeah, that was a nice move. I didn't have to do that. Oh, fuck it. How do I talk to this person? Oh. You're welcome. I don't want to accidentally stab her. So. Mother. Mother saw what happened. Okay, where do I need to go? You go like over here apparently. Nice. That was a pretty far jump. Oh shoot. I'm trying to find a viewpoint. I think that's a viewpoint over there, I think. Yeah, I know the entrance is on the roof. Error, subject cannot access memory at this time. Wow, okay. He does the roll wrong. I think he just did the roll wrong. I can't tell. Interrogation. Alright, time to beat people up again. You need to follow out of safe distance. No, no, no. No, 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 wow, that's actually pretty cool. No, 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 let go, let go, let go. Beat him! Beat him! Oh!
wait, there is one thing. Continue. He is preoccupied as of late. He oversees the production of many, many weapons.
What of it? They're meant for Salah and Dean. This does not help me, which means it does not help you.
No, stop, listen. Not Salah and Dean. They're for someone else. The rests these arms bear. They are different, unfamiliar. It seems Tamir supports another. But I know not who.
Is that all?
Yes, yes. I've told you everything I know.
Then it's time for you to rest.
Wow, okay. Douche. Why did he just kill that guy? The poor man was innocent, damn it. Damn it, Altair. Oh, I can actually climb that. I didn't know. That was pretty cool. Wee, wee. Oh, I see we need to go this way. Where is the viewpoint? I don't understand what that... Viewpoint. Let's see. Is there any viewpoints here? Altair, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna head over to this thingy because it looks like they're my owls or something. Finally found the stupid viewpoint. Yay. I just got a viewpoint. Okay. Now I know I need to talk to some people. Leap of faith! For you to die. My life does not end now. Your life ends. Bastards. Crap. Welcome.
Where is the one responsible for this?
Yeah, that's Mans. Shit, now I need to run. No. What middens? Middens is like behind me. Oh, waypoints. At least like now I have more guidance and shit.
What middens?
Right. Okay, so I have to go beat someone and I have to go speak to someone. Let's go beat someone first. That's sick. Oh wait, no, I need a pickpocket on that one. Find a way down without like scaring everybody. Okay. It's one way down. There's another way down. Let's use this ladder. Wait, the ladder. Damn it. There's a ladder for a reason. I'll tell you. Thank you. Go. Now we need to go pickpocket this guy. What middens? What? What's wrong? I have a midden cat with me. I have a midden cat behind me.
Understand? Yes, I am to deliver the letter to your merchant friend. Did you know who to see? The same man as always. Do not think to betray my presence in this city. We have many eyes, many ears. And many arms, yes. Good for silencing those who say too much. I know this well. You have my word. Good. Then be quick about it. The time is short.
No reason to stand here, leave. Hi. Your investigation is complete. Return to the borough. Alright. Then I'm gonna conduct more investigations. Just want to speak to this person. Maybe I'll get some more info. He's like, wait, I've never seen someone do that. Well, yeah, you've never seen an assassin before. Yeah, let's go. Altair, you're a badass. Viewpoint up here, let's climb it really quickly. That's pretty badass. That is pretty cool. Let's climb this. What the? Look at this. Whoa, that's pretty cool. That is definitely pretty sick. Yeah, assassin. Like, I was close, like, through the thing. I really like how his cloak is through the thing. Alright. And now, all we need to do is a leap of faith! Woohoo! That's pretty sick. Yeah, I'm gonna hit your mom. Damn it, I need to get to the Hamidians! Gah. Speak to the person or whatever. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, sit on a nearby bench. I like. He's like, what the f? No. Need to do sit on a nearby bench. Wherever there's a bench. Bench. Damn it, where's a bench? Oh, there it is. There's a bench right there. Locking. Okay, sit on a nearby bench to eavesdrop. I am on the bench. Is this my target? Okay. Which means to know what that means. Alright, alright, now we're gonna be going to the bureau, and when we get there, we'll get back to you guys. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're at the bureau.
Now give me the marker. First things first, tell me what you know. Tamir rules over the Souk El Salah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor and is supported by many in this endeavor.
Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk El Salah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go.
Gosh. No. Oh, okay, I can go. Alright, let's go. Come on. Let me get out of the stupid place. Oh, okay, I need a marker. What the hell? Face is fucked up. The fuck? Yeah, man, I just want to get out. Okay, thank you. Okay. Okay. Oh, he was sleeping. Alright. Then that is what shall be done. Let's go fuck someone. Yay. I'm gonna use the rooftops, assassin style. Whee! Whee. Nice. Oh, maybe we should find a viewpoint? No, I don't think we need one. Okay, let's go. Nothing of importance is happening. Oh shit, it's a monster. I think we should take him out. Right? Do you guys agree with me? Where's the archer? Oh shit, okay. Damn it! Not here, you don't see shit. Your back is turned, I'll just sneak up behind him and stab him. Oh, when he comes right here! And now let's go. A weird building. The viewpoint up there. Maybe we should take to the viewpoint real quickly. Yeah, I think so. Let's go look at the viewpoint. Climb. Okay, so it's like an eagle's perch. You see. Okay. Now to leap of faith. Woo! That's pretty safe.
That wasn't even for sale. That was mine. You'll pay for that.
Shut up, bro. Okay, so with the viewpoint, I. Oh, look, it's their underwear. What'd you do for getting them away? No, I don't need shit. The fuck? What the hell? Bastard. Oh my gosh, you sick man. Oh. That's where all the sound like. Guy's a dick.
Don't you think? Why me when so many others do the same?
yourself different then.
Oh, but I am. I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers. Brothers. Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done. Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well. Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
Die, bitch. Requiesco in pace. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Dude, fight. Damn it. Three, take out your fucking sword. Three. Oh, fuck you. Run like hell. Oh, fuck, I can't go this way. Shit. Terrible. Terrible running. Run like a bitch. Run. Run like a bitch. Gosh damn it, I'll tell you. Ugh. Fuck. I'm on a damage chain to leave. Damn it! Okay, I think you're... No! I'm trying to climb the fucking roof. Damn it. Run like a bitch, run like a bitch, run like a bitch. Run like a bitch, run like a bitch, run like a bitch. Run like a bitch, like a bitch, like a bitch. Run. Fucking. Kill him, kill him, kill him. I don't want to be a fucking scholar. Gosh damn it. Just want to run like a bitch. Okay, apparently I'm not broken right now, or something. Not right now, citizen. And now I need to escape with my life. Ah, fuck. Fuck, damn it. I can't hide, but I can run onto the damn roof. What? I understand I can't access the memory. Climb, damn it. Climb, Altair. You kidding me? Climb like the bitch you are. Fuck you. Climb like a bitch, climb like this fucking thing. Yeah. Terrible parkourist. I know the entrance is on the roof. Damn it! Stop climbing everything, Altair.
Word has reached me of your victory, Altair.
Thank you. Mittens. View, we don't have to ride. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, we do. Turn to Almu's lane. Do I really need to fucking ride all the... Yep. Oh, okay, Fear, I don't actually need to ride all the damn way.
Mr. Miles? What's the matter, Doc? Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
Lol. So I guess I need to get to my room again? Ugh. Gosh, what a boring life.
Mr. Miles, time's wasting.
He's like, ugh, gosh damn it, old man. All right, let's go. Back to the Animus, right? Well,
where's Lucy? Oh, don't worry, she'll be with us soon. Why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish? Turn the television on, lady. Read the newspaper. Never cared much for that stuff. Then, let me sum it up for you. Live your lives every minute.
Old man's speech of nonsense. Not communism.
I told you, I'm not an assassin. Right.
Where what is?
Where what is?
Sorry, mate. Ready?
Yes, we are.
Back on the Animus. Yep. Mario Block 2, Mario Block 3.
Okay. So,
that was Mario Block 2, guys. If you like the video, click the like and subscribe button. Let me introduce you to the Academy. Shut up, old man! What was I saying? Fuck you. So rudely interrupted. If you like the video, click the like and subscribe button. Let me introduce you to the Academy. Also, yeah. Hope you guys like the video, and yeah, Cap Fans out. Peace.